dueling metal and see if we've a new school champion. Meet me at the usual place for the final round of crossed wands. Also, the training dummy is still available.
Meet me in Lower Hogsfield as soon as possible. I would like to talk to you about Rookwood and Harlow, and it might be best to do so outside of the castle.
Natty just sent you an outpost requesting to meet her in Lower Hogsfield, a hamlet. This is the world map. Most of the map is covered by fog, limiting what you can see. Hamlets are small communities throughout the world. This is the hamlet Lower Hogsfield. Hamlets provide new opportunities for vendors, flu flames, side quests, and collectibles. As you explore, you will remove fog and reveal more of the map, unveiling new opportunities like hamlets, dungeons, bandits, camps, and many other locations.
Please complete the assignments I have given you, and then proceed to see me in my classroom.
Let's do this one, since we used a lot of potions in the last battle.
Revelio.
There's another lock.
Power should be kept.
Yo, that's a pretty looking place. Detony leaves. Yo, it's Heidi.
Good morning, Professor Garlic. How wonderful it is to see you again, Lenora dear. Oh, here. You'll need these.
Oh, she's quite young.
A little treat for your auntie. Class, please welcome the newest rose in our garden. We do look forward to growing together. How thrilling it is to have everyone back together again. This year will be filled with enchantment and excitement, but the most important thing cultivated in herbology is knowledge. The prudent herbologist is no more afraid of the venomous tentacular than the bouncing bowl. Now then, today we will be acquainting ourselves with the mellifluous tuber known as the mandrake root. Accio. Let's see if we can't make our fibrous friends a bit more comfortable, shall we? First, let's protect our ears. Now, everyone, grip their mandrake by the tendrils and give it a firm tug.
What the fuck?
Quickly! Place your mandrake in the new form and cut down the coil!
Rip headphone users.
The soil should envelop the root like a warm, dirty blanket, putting the mandrake right at ease. Reparo! I'm very sorry.
sorry about that. Yours was a bit mature, I'm afraid. All right then, off you go. Splendid work, everyone. Now for our next task, we'll be planting Dittany at our potting tables. You can all get started.
I should think Professor Garlic would be more careful with her mandrakes.
The best time to plant a seed is last season. The second best time is now. Incendio.
Okay, I can't burn this one. Would have been funny.
I do wonder about Professor Fig. He's hardly ever in his classroom. Most strange.
Did you know that you can use the mandrake to defend yourself? Why, the very idea.
Dear Professor Garlic, how very thoughtful of you. And to remember that strawberries are my favorite. They are sweet as can be. It's no wonder muggles love them so much. Everything you cultivate seems to be of such high quality, from bitter root to berries. I do hope that my darling niece can learn this skill whilst under your tutelage. Lenora so adores you, as do all of your students, I'm sure. Warmest regards always, Eleanor Everleigh.
Revelio. Yes, Professor?
Firstly, well done with your mandrake. They can be rather difficult to get a grasp of.
Actually, I enjoyed it. I couldn't help but catch your enthusiasm.
How kind of you. It seems you're already taking to herbology like a mandrake to fresh soil. Now, as I mentioned, next we'll be planting Dittany. Let us find you some seeds.
I already have some, Professor. Pick them up in Hogsmeade.
You visited the Magic Neep. Wonderful! A prepared student is bound to bloom. I've arranged for you to have your own potting table here in the classroom. Wasn't easy to spare one on such late notice. Plant the seeds there now, and you can return to harvest them later. Even with soil, sunlight, and a bit of magic, they will take time to grow.
Let's see how to balance my star thistle arrangement. Niffler's fancy.
Pardon me, Professor. What am I supposed to do with the Dittany seeds?
Your part in all this floral alchemy is simple. Take the seeds to your potting table, plant them, and then wait for harvest time.
Dittany's restorative properties make it a vital ingredient in the Wiganweld potion, as you all should know from Professor Sharp's class.
Growth time, 10 minutes.
Done! Once it can be harvested, your Dittany will be ready to use in Wiganweld potion. I'll let Professor Sharp tell you about that. Now, what say we branch out? Introduce you to a different sort of flora, the Chinese chomping cabbage. You'll find that some plants are better suited to uses outside of a cauldron. The cabbages do get testy without something to chew. Fortunately, I have a dummy for them to gnaw on. Be a dear, and let them have a good chomping.
Yes, Professor.
They're in the other greenhouse. It's just at the end of the footbridge leading out of this room. Your classmate, Mr. Pruitt, has kindly offered to accompany you. Come back and see me when you're finished. Oh, and mind your fingers. They do bite.
Hello. Saw you on your way to Hogsmeade the other day. Nice to meet you. I'm Leander. I'll be showing you the Chinese chomping cabbages. Up these stairs will take us there, but your lead. Nice work in Defense Against the Dark Arts, by the way.
Excuse me?
Your duel with Sebastian! And he's good. Thinks he's really good. But you outright slaughtered him. It was brilliant.
Oh. Well, thank you.
I nearly put Sebastian in his place myself. I mean, I would have.
Revelio.
Hecate would stop me. Here we are, home of the Chinese chomping cabbage. Go on, grab a few of those cabbages. Just mind your fingers. I almost lost a thumb once. Now, see that dummy? Just toss the cabbages at it, and they'll do the rest.
Hold tap and tap mouse to to open the tool wheel and assign the Chinese chomping cabbages. Then tap to use your assigned tool.
Look at that! They'll chomp on anything they can get their mouths on. Mum planted some in her garden last year to keep the gnomes out. Did save her the denoming, but they left her honking daffodils in tatters. Vicious little bastards, aren't they? My kind of plants. Not like stupid booba tubers and bouncing bulbs. The kind of plants that'd have your back in a fight. Not saying you can't go it alone, but... well, imagine that wasn't a dummy.
They kinda remind me of the Dark Souls mimic.
I suppose they could prove useful outside of the greenhouse. Nothing wrong with a bit of backup, even if it is from a cabbage.
It's chaos out there. Trolls in Hogsmeade and such. You can't be above throwing a cruciferous vegetable if necessary. Dogweed and Deathcap has more of them, if you're keen. Other plants too. Ones your parents wouldn't plant in the garden. You get the idea. Anyway, we probably ought to head back to class. Take your
Rebellion.
Time. I'll see you back in class.
Reminder as to why we're
already down to 6 minutes.
Our dragon hide gloves. I shall end our lesson here. Terribly sorry, Mr. Clopton.
I tended to the Chinese chomping cabbages, Professor.
Remarkable plants, aren't they? I hope they weren't too much trouble. Oh, don't see any bite marks or missing digits. And good, as you do seem to be quite green-fingered. Oh, I'm eager to see your skill in the soil continue to blossom.
Magical plants have so much to offer. I'm eager to learn more.
I'm glad. Herbology is a bounteous subject. Tend to your garden, and it will tend to you. Well, I suppose that's everything. Do come by for a chat sometime. I so enjoy checking in with my new students.
I just care about the potions.
Those mandrakes are really relishing their new pots. Only cost me my damned hearing.
To make any.
Okay, we have to walk there.
You must first understand it. That goes for plants as well as friendships.
Hello, Lenora. Could you remind me what's so special about that empty painting?
It's not necessarily special, as far as I can tell. It's some sort of puzzle that I'm trying to work out. Have a look if you're of a mind. Perhaps you can spot a clue that I've missed.
Oh, another key.
All of my relatives.
Nice. So they have voice lines too.
Revelio.
When will you get our room or our mount? Luckily, there's no stamina bar in this game. Here. Is this some sort of mini game or can I shoot them down? Okay, can't shoot them down.
Not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this.
And we're here.